First things first on the request. This and let the whole world feel it. Today I'm going to be doing my back to school clothing haul, and I am so excited because I got kind of a lot of things, but basically, like, don't get annoyed by this, but basically I bought one thing from every store because I'm really cheap and I feel like I'm saving money when I'm buying one thing from every store, when in reality I'm really not. And this is a try on haul, by the way, because I personally prefer try on hauls a lot more than regular hauls. Yeah, so I think we should just get started with this haul. I almost fit all the clothes into this Hollister bag. I went to Capital Iron a little bit ago and I got this dress. You guys have probably seen it in my back to school makeup, hair, and outfit video. If you haven't seen that, I'll definitely link that down below. So this is the dress. It's reminding me so much of a Brandy Melville dress because of the little pleats or ruffles. I'm not quite sure what they're called, but this dress is so much more appropriate than Brandy Melville dresses. I really like this one. It's just blue and it has all these floral patterns on them. There's purple lace on the top as well on the bottom, and I just think this is really, really cute. So I got this dress for I think $20. I went to Aeropostale and I got two of the same tank top, but honestly they are so cute and I couldn't say no. I probably got this like 3 weeks ago, I want to say. It's just black. There's a bunch of fringe at the bottom and I think that is so adorable. I can't wait to wear this to school because obviously you can just pair it with a cardigan and some jeans and you're good to go. I got this one for $12.99, originally $24.99. Then when I went to America, I found this one at Aeropostale. It's the same exact style, but just in a different color. So this one is blue and it has the pocket and the fringe. And this one was $5.99, so I think these are so cute and I can definitely see myself wearing them a lot. I went to Brandy Melville for the first time in downtown Vancouver and I was so excited because I've always wanted to go to Brandy Melville and I've always loved their style, but it's so overworn. So I was just like, I don't really want to buy a lot from there because everybody wears Brandy Melville, but I just needed the shirt in my life. So it looks like these two black and white daisies and it's just cream, and then these just dark gray brownish accents on the shirt, and I think this is so cute and it's not really that cropped, so I am able to wear it to school because with some high-waisted jeans that I got, which I'll show you in a few minutes, I feel like it'll look really nice. So this was $22, and Brandy Melville is really expensive for a shirt like this, but I just wanted to have one Brandy Melville shirt in my collection. From Winners, I always go to Winners during back to school season because that's just something I've been doing since I was really little, is go to Winners, and they have great deals and prices, and it's exactly like Marshall's, if you guys were wondering. Sorry, I'm having difficulties with the shirt. It is super oversized and so cute. So it's just white with blue stripes, and then there's a little hood. Super light and see-through, so I feel like this is perfect for the fall. I can just wear a tank top under it and some leggings. So this one was by the brand Ginger G, and it was on sale for $12. I went to Forever 21 the other day with my friend, and there I found the best shirt ever. So basically, it just looks like this. It's red, white, and black flannel, which I think is so cute. I was looking for one of these, and I didn't find one anywhere in the store until I was in the change room, and I saw this on, like, the rack of things people didn't want, so I grabbed it as fast as I could and I end up falling in love with it. I feel like this would be super cute with black leggings and black combat boots in the fall. This was actually on sale for $14. You can't go wrong, and this was normally $23.80, so I was really excited. Now from Hollister, two pairs of jeans because they were having their jean sale going on when I went. So the first pair of jeans I got just look like this. They're so cool and so me. So they're just like this light wash pair of jeans. They have a pocket and then two zippers going down the side. I felt like that was such a unique detail, and I'm always wearing super plain clothing, so I thought this would really spice it up. The back just looks like this, the plain Hollister symbol. I got them for $35, which I thought wasn't too bad, and they're also so adorable, so I can't wait for those. The last pair of jeans I got, nothing else in here, just looks like this, and I've already worn these twice and I'm in love with them. So they look like this. They just are this, I would say, medium wash color. They are so high-waisted, like these are high-waisted jeans. And then the back just looks like this, the plain Hollister symbol. I'm pretty sure you guys have all seen these kind of jeans. They're pretty basic, but I wear so many things with these and I'm really excited. I have two pairs of shoes and then that is the haul. I got a pair of combat boots from Payless. So this is what they look like. They are just black combat boots. As you can tell, they have very long laces. I got a pair of combat boots from Payless last year in brown and I wore them almost every single day and I still have them and they're still in great condition and they look really cute because they're all worn out and everything. So I decided to purchase another pair this year. This is by the brand Brash. They were on sale for $35 plus an additional 15% off. So I thought that was a great deal. So my mom graciously bought them for me. So excited to wear these. And sorry if you hear my brother yelling. He is just like going crazy because he can't have his birthday cake. I don't even know. I'm just like, you guys know what I got. You just know. I'm sure you can just tell by the box. I got these babies. Yes. I got a pair of white Converse and I am so excited to wear these. I haven't worn them yet just so I could film this haul and I wanted to have them nice and fresh and brand new for you guys. So these are my Converse. These are my new babies. I'm in love with them. I had some white ones and they can go with everything and I think they are so, so cute. Make sure you get them for $45, not $50. Basically everywhere sells them for $45. The occasional place sells them for $50, so make sure you get them for $45. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. It means a ton to me that you clicked on it and thank you so much for 100 subscribers. That is crazy. I cannot believe it because 400 is just like... So thank you so much for subscribing and thank you for watching and thank you for liking and thank you for doing everything that you guys do because it's incredible. So that's it for this video. I really hope that you guys enjoy it and I'll talk to you later. Bye.
We can't stop and we won't stop.